representing Never Blue here at AdTech in San Francisco, 2010. So just to tell you a little bit about Never Blue, we're an affiliate network. We have a 1.4, 1.5 million leads a month that are paid that we generate for advertisers from around the world. 40% of our leads are international, and about 60% of our leads come from North America. We take traffic from all different types of sources, search, display, email, social networks, and we're just actually starting to invest in mobile as well. It's a pretty exciting time to be around in mobile. We have about 20,000 publishers who drive traffic for us, of which a fraction are active on a given month. We have a highest proportion of staff dedicated towards compliance of any network in the marketplace. And the reason we do that is to make sure that the quality of leads that are generated by our publishers is really high. It's been a really successful program for us. We've evolved in a really positive direction. We're about 85 people today, which makes us probably one of the largest networks in North America.
Wow, sounds like you have a pretty big market share. What is it that makes you stand out from your competitors that's given you such a foot up?
We have a high service staff threshold, so we have more people working with our clients and more people working with our lead publishers than any of our competitors. We spend more. We have very low turnover rates from the staff perspective, and this is because we have a really great complement, really great culture, and really quality-focused team.
All right, great. How long have you been in business?
We've been in business since 2004.
Since 2004, and where can we expect to see you going in the coming years?
Well, right now, I think we're probably the contender in a marketplace that's really evolving and growing in a neat way. There's more remnant inventory every month in the marketplace, so I suspect that given the next 4 or 5 years, we'll be the number one lead gen affiliate network in the marketplace.
All right, so can you tell the viewers where they can find you online?
They can find us at neverblue.com.
Neverblue.com. Thanks so much for your time, Mark.
Thanks for your time.